It was a battle for first place in the Blue Division of the Northwest Hockey Conference on Friday, January 22nd, and Lake got a two-goal lead off of Springfield. Duncan Vale scoring there. Lake had already beaten Springfield twice earlier this year, but then a four-goal onslaught by the Springfield Blue Devils, and they turned that 2-0 deficit into a 4-2 lead. They went on to a 6-3 victory.